I'm in a real jam, man. And not the groovy kind. I got a hot geek to get over on the planet Naboo, but I can't seem to poke my head out without someone trying to take it off. Ain't no clue how my funky rhythms could have made so many enemies, man. But I'm gonna need your help if I'm ever gonna share my grooves with the galaxy. Thanks, man. I take it you got a ship we can use to blow out of this dust bowl. Then let's get moving. I should warn you, man. I'm more of a pacifist, so don't expect much help from me in a fight, eh? You dig? Looks like my fans have arrived. All clear. Then let's shake it, baby. More uncool dudes incoming.
You ain't getting past us.
The career ends here, you know.
Why is no fired up in the wrong way, man? More of them? This ain't right.
Our clients don't want you playing gigs no more, Revo.
Clients? The ship ain't far now, right, man? Here we are. Listen, man, I need a scoundrelly scoundrel to smuggle me to Theed. And you ain't a scoundrel, my friend. Be seeing ya. That's only the first verse. Now, on to the chorus. You gotta get me to Theed in time for the gig. Hopefully they won't follow us, but I ain't promising. You ready? Thank you.
two options.
You're making this harder than it needs to be!
Super fans, man, but this is like the total opposite.
I actually kind of like Reboot's early stuff. They haven't really lost their way.
So this is what you get!
all right. I'm terribly sorry about all this.
I'm cool, man, but what's with all the drama?
I fear there may have been a mix-up about the concert you were invited to attend. It was initially billed as a Battle of the Bands. And apparently some bands took that literally.
Oh well, no harm, no foul, man. The show can go on thanks to my friend here. Speaking of, you should swing by. I'll dedicate a song to you.